good boys.
He's so naughty. Houdini! Hey! Don't do that. Yeah, don't do that. Good boy. We've got Houdini. Then Blaze. And Marque.
Over. Oh. Crossover. Crossover. Good.
He doesn't like the stirrups too much. Easy. Let's see how he reacts on this side. Up. Up. Definitely calmer. So even with a high-strung horse like Houdini, if you just use like a really chill training method, one that doesn't put too much pressure on them at once, you can get them to be pretty good horses pretty fast. Like, look at him. He's trotting around like he does this every day. And even with me not holding a lead rope or anything, all because I've been teaching him that I am his safe spot, I was able to untack him fully without him freaking out like what he usually does. He's going to be a great horse for somebody.